think I would find it. It's probably on the top floor. It's a pretty small entrance compared to the other ones. We are recording alternative version to my song, The Code, my Eurovision entry for Switzerland this year. It's going to be a piano version, a very cinematic, melancholic version of it. Kind of reminds me of Amelie sometimes.
Welcome to the show, let everybody know I'm done playing the game.
It's one of the coolest rooms we have in Switzerland when it like comes to music. And maybe in general, I just feel like the architecture is so strange in a beautiful way. A lot of people don't even know that we have a room like that in Switzerland. I'm so psyched, it's bigger than me, I'm getting so hyped like whoa. Let me taste the lows and highs. September 2017, I started studying here for 1 year. It was kind of hard for me to make enough time for the studies because I was already making music full time. And it was kind of like a decision, do I want to keep studying music or do I just want to try to live from it now because it seems to work? And I remember a lot of funny moments, like moments of like kind of like tension with some teachers because I don't want to like be too in my head about music, you know, and like analyze everything. I love music. The challenge to find the balance in listening to those people, but at the same time, also, you can't just recreate something that anyone tells you. You have to find your own voice. And I remember lots of love from so many people, like in my class, but also teachers, a very warm community. And my year was a really, really good year, and I made a lot of friends that I still have now, so it's a lot of good memories.